All right. This open mic, okay? So,
trial.
What about those food, airplane food, huh?
Trial. Trial.
Hey, you know. And how about that airplane food? How about that?
Trial.
How many tickles does it take to make an octopus laugh? It's 10 tickles.
Trial.
I need to learn this one.
So, I don't want any publicity. You get too many begging letters. If they're anything like the ones I send out, I don't want to know. Okay. Tough crowd. I like to play chess with old men in the park. Although it is hard to find 32 of them. Yes.
I feel like the people here are deaf. Or they're just not here. What the hell is going on here?
Tough crowd.
It's awesome that I got a job. At the same time, now I have so little time to practice that I really can't learn anything.
Killed a mosquito. What is that song? sound okay? Yes, no, maybe. Does that sound better than on my phone? Oh.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay, I get it. I'll just use my phone next time. Alright. I'm done here.
Did any of the participants actually play this time? Because on the fourth recital, I think that only a third of the contestants or the performers actually showed up. And I thought I would make it for the fifth recital. I certainly missed a lot of things. What? How appropriate. Dude, I'll tell you that I'm not even American. I'm from Brazil, and my English is self-taught. Yeah, self-taught. When you spend something like 12 hours a day practicing your English, talking to yourself like an idiot, eventually the accent goes away. But it took me some 5 years. Dude, I used to listen to a lot of elevator music, but I never learned any of them. Oh, you mean the elevator music? Okay. I think I know that one. It's so cold here. Ugh. I can't play this. Damn it. part is way harder than it seems. Play this anymore. Haven't practiced in years. Well, thanks. I got a job, so I really have no time to practice because I have a full-time job during the day, and then at night I have college, so it's really complicated to practice.
Fire in the hole. Today was good. I enjoyed the recital.
Thank you. Oh.